Today we are at the Merrill F. West High School in Tracy, California, where the Best of the Best tournament is taking place. There's a lot going on here today, guys. Be looking for point sparring divisions, continuous sparring, teams up here from Mexico. Be looking for them in some of the divisions. They're definitely here to compete and have a good time. We've got a lot to bring you. So let's, you know what, let's head inside and let's watch some martial arts.
Participating since 1969, and in 1994 I did introduce the a new division in this martial arts tournament, which is Muay Thai. My next tournament will be, you see that, November 5th.
You know. Where are you holding that?
Pardon me?
Where are you holding the tournament?
It's in Pacifica, okay. Pacifica,
okay.
California.
That sounds great.
Thank you,
Mr. Navarro. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much.
Thank you. USA. USA.
We had the master chef right here, and what he did is he put together the recipe to bake the cake. And what we did is we turned the knobs on the oven and let the cake rise. And y'all saw what the finished product was. Blah!
The bank is open. Sesame. We're here at the best of the best. 2011.
Bay Valley Combo.
Bay
Valley Combo.
Let's go.
USA, baby.
One time for 211. That's it. Red, white, and blue.
Coach right here.
That's the conductor right there.
Represent Team Premier, baby.
That's right.
Team Premier. Represent.
2011.
Right here, right here. 2011.
I'm Larry Garcia. I'm the promoter of the Battle of the Dojos. That's going to be in Stockton, California. That's Saturday, September the 17th, 2011.
Julio, you just completed the best of the best. How does it feel?
It feels pretty good. I accomplished something that has never been done before in the Central Valley, bringing once again international fighters down. Also have great talents as world champion Paul Mendoza, world champion, seven-time world champion Willie Hicks. Once again, I want to thank you. I want to thank my staff, Team CSK, all my family, Cobra-Source, all my sponsors, all my Region 4 promoters from Basca. Just want to thank you, and hopefully to see you guys next year doing bigger things than this year. Thank you, guys. Take care.
So, yeah, you guys, it's the after party. We're about to go in and kick it and have a good time. So, we'll see you later.
All right.